landing. At this time, please turn off and stow laptop computers along with any other carry-on item under the seat in front of you. Please make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Stow your tray tables. And if you are in a stretch seating race, set seat back to its full upright position. We will come by one last time to pick up any cups, cans, newspapers, or other items you'd like to discard. Please assist us in providing a tidy cabin for the next flight by checking around your seat and in a seat back pocket for any trash items that may have been placed there. Please also make sure that all small portable electronic devices and cell phones remain in game or airplane mode until we are parked safely at the gate.
See the flashes?
Yeah.
Like a war zone.
Lake Michigan, huh? Right?
Yes. Yeah, we're gonna make a turn.
Whoa.
You're gonna see downtown.
We're in Chicago.
It is just sparks. All the sparks, it's a fireworks. There's fireworks people blowing up.
Kaboom. Here we go.
Over Chicago, it's gonna be like crazy.
How?
That's not often on the 1st of July you fly an airplane.
Why not?
Because how often happen in your life, you would be inside the airplane on the 1st of July.
1st of July? 4th of July.
Yeah, 4th.
4th of July.
Everywhere blown up.
That's actually very cool.
Let's see, you're gonna get closer to downtown.
Nashi?
Probably gonna pass by Navy Pier.
I wanna see Navy Pier. It was a nice place.
There's downtown.
What that?
See downtown?
That's the city.
Yep.
It looks so tiny. sparks. You get closer and closer to the city, look how much. Holy. Look at that. They just light up. Look at that one right near us. And look at those two. You see a police car.
Like a war zone, right?
Yeah. I even see a police car chasing someone.
Now you get closer, you're gonna be able to see better fireworks.
Should I do this thing?
Put it in your back.
here comes the landing.
Charging the back of the flight car for your airline. Welcome to Chicago. Okay. The local